Hi everyone, welcome back to me playing Ratchet Deadlocked. I got one challenge left at Catacrom 4, so let's get that started.
This is a dread zone.
I should probably buy, yes. Do I have enough? Actually, yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and buy both of these. And I can afford this, and I can afford this. Go ahead and
select the weapon you want and press X. You will see at the top of the screen the weapons which
are
available.
Okay, so both of those are
with
on.
The statistics of the weapon just below. Each weapon can equip a powerful Omega modification. These black market upgrades can inflict massive amounts of damage. To add, modify, or change an Omega mod, scroll down to the Omega mod button and press X.
This can do acid.
The list of available Omega mods will be displayed.
And
select any Omega mod which is available for that weapon. And then press X to equip it.
This one. Okay.
Favorite. Our contestant will have to destroy three ancient statues all in a matter of minutes. You gotta love it.
Let's go ahead and do this. Come on. I almost got hit there. There's a skill point for killing, what was it, 20 enemies in a row with this? So I'm gonna try and get that. Boys. Ow. Might be conservative with my ammo if I'm gonna do that. Okay. Can't wait till I get to the charge boots. Let's make this so much quicker. Oh, so quicker. Oh, didn't know I was in that. There we go. Nope. You're not gonna kill me. There we go. Sweet. Okay. So now what I need is to just be very, very careful. Guys are really weak against acid. I mean, it makes sense. It is acid, and they are metal. Okay. Acid eats metal. This thing levels up relatively quick compared to the other ones. Okay, so I need to make sure I got all the ammo I need. All the health. No. Spikes. Leveled up already.
Here is some good news. Each
Flag. Flag is real.
Okay.
Boom.
That was easy.
Sarathos.
Challenges can be completed in any order once they are unlocked. Your status on Dreadzone.
Alright, let's take a trip.
I attack you with a spider tank, power level 5. I defend with level 6 Lun Ninja.
Sucker! You fell right into my trap. You're exterminated! Go reactor, slap me some skin.
Early 2000s Yu-Gi-Oh reference, anybody?
That's right, kids. Exterminator trading cards are here. There's Reactor, Shell Shock, the Eviscerator, and your favorite Exterminator, Ace Hardlight. Collect them all and exterminate.
My favorite is Shell Shock. Alright, welcome to Sarathos.
Welcome back, Dreadzone fans. Have we got a show for you? On today's episode, Team Darkstar has been dropped onto the hellish alien world of Sarathos. Their ultimate goal, destroy a monstrous alien creature known as the King Leviathan. And take it from me, people, monstrous is putting it nicely.
Okay.
Ratchet, there is a combat arena up ahead. That is your first objective. Be careful. The outside is heavily guarded.
I got a bad feeling about this.
Oh, too far? No, that's pretty good. Nope, 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 nope. You best.
Suits, Juanita.
Man, I would love to have one of these battle suits. Seems they're awesome. Is that? Yeah, no, that didn't reach. Oh, shoot. Why is it not switching weapons? There it is.
Look, his bots are down. He's gonna die.
You can order a bot to hack into one of those ore blocks.
Oh shoot, you know what I should have done and got bot upgrades. That's what I should have done.
Max spikes!
Well, they got the door open. Now, let's find out what's waiting for them on the other side.
Okay, I want this.
Not bad.
I don't know why I keep lagging so bad. I thought I had the issue fixed. Guess not. Oh well. I'm just gonna have to live with it. Maybe when I get better recording equipment. Oh well. It is what it is. Give me some health. Give me some more health. missile.
Folks, what is this sneaky Lombax doing behind the arena? This could be nothing. It's nothing. He's getting ammo.
Yeah. Okay. All the shield. Magma cannon. Yeah, magma cannon. I'll just sit by him. Those guys are easy. Good bots.
Oh, goody, the swamp is up next. Oh, I love this part.
Sarathos Sprint.
Oh, just locate the puma. Putrid, festering slime hole. Oh, wow, I can smell it from up here. Yee, yee. Ratchet's not gonna make it out of here on foot. He'll have to commandeer the puma on the far side of the swamp.
For the record, I have done that entire next mission, like the entirety of it, on foot. Just to see if I could. Turns out I could. Miss Tawny, what you doing there, girl? Just a second. Got it. She just made it out. It's all good. Okay. Oh!
One false move, and those alien suckers will be eating your head for lunch.
Mmm, my mother used to serve Lombax brains for breakfast with eggs and salsa. Muy bueno.
Yikes! Remind me never to eat at your house.
I don't know if I'm gonna get out of this one alive. If I'm being honest. Sheesh. Okay. Ammo. Ammo. Thought I had. Oh, he fell into the gutter. Cool.
Shot. I cannot bear to look.
That would be a good time for that sniper rifle. But I don't have one yet, so let me do this. Until it's dead. I have no idea. Okay. This and this. Okay, there we go. I'm definitely not gonna survive this. I need to lose.
Let's get out of this swamp before I start rusting up.
More bolts. More bolts. Manies. Many, 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 many. Okay. Yeah, challenge complete. Alright. In the next video, you'll get to see me drive the Puma. Thank you all so much for watching. See you in the next video.